we got a fish. Fish number one, a little largemouth. There, holy cow. Fish on. What is this? Little smallie. Decent smallie. Second fish of the day. Better size there. Good looking fish. Man, yeah, I found the babies. Where are your parents? There we go, I got a fish. A baby. At least I got three. Bye-bye, little bass. Oh! Sorry. All right, this little guy. Man, on a double-tailed grub. Look at that, there's a monster carp right there. I think that carp will eat a Texas rig grub. Is that a fish? That's a fish! Way out there, man, way out there. Alright. It's like a largie. Digging, 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 he is digging. There we go. There we go. All right. Halfway decent largemouth. Good fight. Fish. Largemouth. All right. All right. Little guy. You're not the 5-pounder I'm looking for. You know that? Eels, I hate the eels. You took my bait. Alright, sick of the dink fest. Got that one. Chunky monkey. Tail. Nice. All right. Very pale. Man, he's still 14. He doesn't look like a 14. That's technically a keeper. Weird, weird. All right, thank you. No more monsters. There we go. Oh, it's tangled. Ugh. There we go. Nice. All right, good fish. Here's. All right, nice looking tiger stripes. Caught this guy on a Zoom baby brush hog right under this log. Thank you. Fish. Whoa, that's like a real fish. Oh my gosh, yeah. With an eel on him, it looks like. Okay, damn eels, kill that f***ing eel before it gets in the water. Come here, you son of a bitch. F***ing hate those things. Dead eel. All right, back to the bass. Yeah. There we go. Finally, the dink fest is over. Nice. All right, this is a gorgeous bass. Alright, I weighed her. She's a little over 2.5 pounds. She's about 2.6 something. About 19, 18 inches long, I mean. A little over 18 inches. I caught her on just a Texas rig double tail grub. Let's get this big beast back in the water. Now that was good. There she goes.